Now let's see next example about printf functions with respect to different types of format specifiers, respect to decimal number system, octal number system and hexadecimal number system. As we see, %d, by using %d we can display any integer in decimal number system. Same as %o, by using %o we can display any integer number in octal integer representation. Same as by using %x we can display any integer number in hexadecimal representation. Same as %i. %i is almost same as %d because by this is the default representation of integer as we know decimal number system. Therefore %d acts like %i. There is no difference between %i and %d with respect to printf. We are already discussing difference between %i and %d during scanf functions. Next one more things, as we see any number or any integer number were directly represented in the form of decimal number system is base 10. If any integer number starting with 0 starts with 0, known as octal integer. Any integer number start with 0x means hexadecimal number, known as base 16 or hexadecimal number. Again, but in percentile के लिए कोई भी specific rule नहीं है because percentile is also almost similar to %d. What is the result of this in this case? First one, printf. Here we are supplying 56. What is the default representation of 56? Decimal number system. In first case, given type is decimal number system, but required format is %o. According to %o, 56 must be converted in octal number system. Octal means base 8. What is the octal value? As we see here, conversion is required decimal to any, therefore it is divided by required base 8. Remainder is 0. Final value is 70. Equivalent octal value is 70. Therefore %o is replaced by 70. %d, there is no need of any conversion. This is directly replaced by next argument, also same as 56. Next one, what is the hexadecimal value? What is the equivalent hexadecimal representation? Means base 16. Again, we are dividing 56 by base 16. Here it is divided 3 times, remainder is 8. Therefore equivalent hexadecimal value is 38, or we can say 38. This is the different representation, means %d, %o and %x. Then final representation of hexadecimal values according 38. Therefore it will display 70 56 38. After that we see, as we seen, slash n is there, therefore cursor will be pointing on the next line or it will send to the new line. Next one, again we are supplying value in the form of octal number system 0144. Default representation is octal because it is started with 0. Therefore we have required different types of conversion. In first case, value is also available in the form of octal number system. Required number system is also, required format is also octal, therefore it is directly replaced as 144. There is no conversion. Next conversion is required base 10 according to %d. What is the conversion of base 10? Its equivalent decimal number is 100. Therefore %d is replaced by integer number 100. Next one, hexadecimal. Equivalent hexadecimal value is, I think, 64. Therefore, %x is replaced by 64. Then final message got printed as 144 164. Again, we see, as we seen, new line character is there, therefore cursor will move on the next line. Next one, again available format is, as we seen, every value start with 0x, therefore it is hexadecimal number system. Available case is hexadecimal A1 in base 16. What is the equivalent decimal value? Equivalent decimal value, multiply this 16 to the power 1, multiply 1 is 16 to the power 0. 16 multiplied is equivalent to 10. Therefore, 160 plus 1 is equivalent to 161. What is the equivalent octal value? As we seen, according to A, 1 0 1 0 1 1 ke according put karein space par aaja 0 0 1. Octal conversion is, we are convert creating 33 bit pairs. It is equivalent to 2 4 and 1. Equivalent octal value is 2 4 1 in base 8. Again, in place of octal, we are replacing its equivalent octal number is 241. In place of %d, we are replacing its equivalent decimal value as 161. In place of %x, we are replacing value as same value. There is no conversion, means exactly even. Therefore, final printed message is 241 161 and A1. Next one, in last case, again we are supplying value in different formats. We are displaying in %i, using %i means in decimal number system. 56 is also already in decimal number system, therefore we are directly writing 56. There is no conversion required. According to 01144, available format is octal. But value is displayed in default types, integer, decimal integer. Its equivalent integer number is 100. Next one, available format is hexadecimal. Its equivalent value, decimal value is 161. Therefore, final message is 56 100 and 161. This is the final result of this example. If you want to displaying some number in the form of required number system, then you should use that kind of format specifier, maybe %2, %d or %x. %x may be written in uppercase or in lower cases. This is the different case of printf versus different types of format specifiers.